Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Cool question today. This comes from Tom in Cincinnati. Tom says that he has a chart, like this chart down here, that shows months and quarters, but sometimes he wants it to show quarters, and sometimes he wants it to show this. So, there's a trick in Excel that if you hide data in the worksheet, that data gets hidden from the chart, and you probably have encountered the group and outline buttons when you've added subtotals before, but there's a way to do that manually. Here's what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose the first 3 months, January, February, March, and then I'm going to go to Data, Group and Outline, and then say to group that data. And what it does is it takes those three columns and puts it in a collapsible, basically drop-down, so that way I could very quickly hide January, February, March, and only show Q1. Now that I just did that, the fast way to go is to choose the next 3 months and press the F4 key, which is basically a redo, and then July, August, September, press F4, and then October, November, December, press F4, and I've very quickly set up all of those groups. Now here's what happens, is when I press the number 1 button, it will collapse down, as you see in the chart here, to showing just the 4 quarterly columns. So all of a sudden, my chart becomes a quarterly chart. If I press the number 2 button, it expands everything and I get to see the months. So a very quick way, without doing any VBA whatsoever, of creating a chart that can show either months or quarters, depending on your choice up here in the horizontal group and outline buttons. I want to thank Tom for that question. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.